Yeah, tonight we just, in games one and two, we came out excited and we just gave 100% effort. And I think that's something we've been talking about for the last 7 weeks here. I mean, it was good to see us play again. It was good to see us play good, clean volleyball for two whole sets. We almost did it for three, but it was good to rebound and come back in that fourth. So, after we went on the road and lost to Binghamton and Albany, we were excited to get them home. And I think the energy in our gym tonight was fantastic. And we played consistent and we just handled our side, which is what led to the victory. Yeah, we come in every day like it's the championship match. And I think if we have that mindset that if and when we do get there and if and when we do get to the playoffs, we're prepared for that. So we just go one match at a time. And this match is no more important or no less important than any match we have ahead of us still on our schedule. And we got to show up every night. And I think if we do that, we'll get the results that we're looking for. Yeah. This was the best atmosphere that I've seen in Pritchard since I've been here. I mean, it was nearly a packed house. Kids were actually looking for seats. So, you know, our kids appreciated that. And that was awesome for the undergraduate colleges to come out and other athletes to come out tonight. And the energy in the gym was amazing. And we had some really good rallies tonight. And we won those points. We flipped those points. And the energy behind us was awesome. So thanks to all the fans that came out tonight. It was the funnest environment that I've been in since being at Stony Brook.